Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make a hologram projector for your smartphone. The materials that we need are ruler, super glue, cutter, and a pen. But first, we need to make the measurement of the triangle. The bottom length needs to be 6 centimeters long. The height needs to be 3.5 centimeters long. Tall. And the top length needs to be 1 centimeter long. Now, what we need to do is place and cut these 4 triangles put together. You need to be very careful because we're using a very sharp object. All we need to do is just pierce the cut through the CD case, but I might need a little help from my